Mercedes, we grew into adulthood together, and this is a very difficult process for everyone, but we had each other, and I'm grateful for that. We learned what it meant to struggle and how to overcome it together. I promise to pick you up when you're down and to hold you up with all of my strength. I will always be patient with you, even when you're hungry, and will try to understand and listen to you at all times. I will try every day to be worthy of the love you give me and return it equally so. I will be strong for you, honest with you, and always encourage you. And even though I am very forgetful at times, there is one thing I won't forget, that I love you. I believe we have a great future together, and I cannot wait to get it started together.
Today I'm ready to make you a thousand promises. A promise to bring you donuts when you're sick, to try to make you smile when you're sad, and to let you fix me up when I'm clumsy. A promise to love you even when you drive me crazy, to steal the covers when you don't, and to be the composed one when you can't. Not today. A promise to go on adventures with you, to comfort you in times of sadness, and to stand by your side through thick and thin. I promise to support you in everything you do, to let you be everything that I need, and to challenge you the way you challenge me to be better. I promise never to go to bed angry, to be your best friend forever, to someday be the best mother that I can, someday. I promise to be as clean as I can, to try new things for you, and to include you in all my happiness. I promise to never give up on us, to be as crazy as when you fell in love with me, and to listen without judgment. I promise to let you kill all the bugs for me, to steal your food when you're not looking, and to give you all of the mushrooms on my plate. I promise to bring you ice packs when you fall down the stairs or randomly on the sidewalk. To kiss all your boo-boos and laugh when you fall down, but then help you up. I promise to call you out when you're being a silly bear, to try to bring out the best in you the way you do for me, and to tell you that I love you every day for the rest of our lives. I promise to miss you every moment we're apart, to make you cuddle me if you make me watch a scary movie, and to not make fun of you if you cry during gym class. I promise to be whatever you need in hard times, to love and accept your family, to not take all of the closet space. I promise to laugh with you more than at you, to cherish every second that I get to spend with you, to always be truthful, even if it's not always what you want to hear. I promise to never leave you, and to keep God in our relationship, and to be forever faithful. I promise to love you until the day I die.